So first Liszt recital, I'm beginning with the fourth Mephisto waltz, introducing the character of Mephisto, who appears in a way throughout this program. Then the transcription by Liszt of the waltz from Gounod's Faust opera, and then continuing with the Gretchen movement from his Faust symphony transcribed, and then closing with the Todentanz, Danse Macabre. And as you can already see, there is this link with the Faust legend, and of course the work of Goethe that runs throughout these works. So of course Faust was a work which Liszt kept with him throughout his entire life, and it really makes sense that, you know, even in this program in which every piece perhaps has a connection direct or indirect to Faust, it's yet the most varied possible program, because Faust as a story, as a idea for Liszt, was such a cosmic and broad world, just like Liszt the man, his own artistic interests. And so we range from Gretchen, the most pure, of course, but not in an entirely naive way. I think Liszt makes clear, shows the transfiguring power of love, of her love. Indeed, in the score in a moment, it's marked for Claire, transfigured. And we move from that, the greatest contrast, and perhaps the most exciting part for me in the program is to move from the most sensual and delicate world of Gretchen into the satanic power of Todentanz, which with its irony, its sarcasm, its great seriousness nonetheless, is a really key work in this program.
Thank you. Thank you.